champion, Aaron his sleeve. We all know Johnny is no hero like Aaron Eagle. We know Johnny is a cheater. Johnny is a hypocrite. And I know he'll do everything he can to make sure he regains this belt. But it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. You wanna know why? Because tonight I'm gonna ensure there's a special guest ringside enforcer to make sure this match goes as clean and fair as possible. And also, let me remind you guys, I only have to be pinned or submitted to lose this. So let me introduce Bam Bam Malone. His opponent, and now challenger for that CWF title, it is Flawless Johnny Lawless!
Before you know it, it's gonna hold you. Nobody comes to the fire except through me, years away, and your sheets cry tears. Nobody comes to the bottom except through me, years away, and your sheets cry tears.
Oh! Let's go, Eagle!
Oh!
and new CWF champion, the self-proclaimed rightful CWF champion, Johnny Lawless. That wasn't personal. But the fact of the matter is, Johnny Lawless and Ryan Hart have some unfinished business. A month ago, we stood eye to eye, face to face, toe to toe, holding our belts in the air. You claim to be the rightful CWF champion. Well, it is right back where it should be when Ryan Hart will win his next CWF championship. Woo!